tonight. The Bruins are taking on the only team that they are looking up at in the standings, and that's the Tampa Bay Lightning. But with a win tonight, those roles would be reversed, and the Bruins would move into that top spot.
Ryan McDonagh up the gut. Wingles on the poke check. Schaller to Wingles. A block. No. The puck goes in. A crazy sequence as the net comes off both pegs. Tommy Wingles just firing away, and Tim Schaller gets in there, and the Bruins are up one in the final minute of the first. McQuaid reaches around Cirelli. Strahlman shot, a blocker saved by Rask. And an interference call coming. 30.2 seconds remaining in the opening period. 30 seconds, plenty of time if the Bruins can control the faceoff here, which they do. Bergeron back to Krug. Pasternak shot, scores! A redirection, Bergeron in front, and the Bruins score two in the final minute.
Both units look real good on the first power play. They just weren't rewarded with a goal.
To kick the puck to the corner. But remember, in the second period, it's the long change. Bergeron's about 100 feet from the Boston bench. The tuck from JT Miller on Kucherov's flawless cross-crease pass. It's 2-1. The penalty is expired, but the Bruins in the vulnerable minute. Four shots on the power play. Points blast. Oh, that one stung Achari.
Yeah, Achari's trying to skate it off. Because it's an icing, does he have to stay or does he get the break, for the injury? But he's trying to skate it off. You get a good look at that shot block right there. He had two of them.
Back to Strahlman. Backes tips it away. Here's Heinen. He's got Krejci middle. And Hedman with a tremendous block. Hedman almost going down in a butterfly to get a leg on that. Off of Wingles' legs. Coburn squirts it forward. Killorn the self pass around McQuaid. The shot saved by Rask. Holden takes the puck. A tuck,
no
back
goal.
Door.
No goal, Jack.
Quick signal from the referee.
Yeah, Cirelli in the crease the entire time, trying to make a play on the puck that's outside the crease along the side of the net.
And we're on has an announcement.
After the challenge review, there was goaltender interference on the play. Before the ruling on the ice stand, no goal.
No goal. Hedman wraps the puck through the corner. Saved by Rask on Kucherov, and that was pure instinct. Rask just lunging to his left. And Bergeron coming close to make himself available. Indirect, Marchand steps out. Krug's back, Andrew Bergeron, he scores! What a sequence! Rask, the impossible save at one end. Perfect triangular passing at the other, and the Bruins are 8 minutes and 1 second away from first place. Grizzlick finds it first. Girardi absorbs the Donato bump. Here's Hedman closing the shot, scores! And found the five hole, and we got a game with 6:06 to go. Tampa Bay has gotten within one. Pasternak waves it to Marchand. Pasternak with an empty net to Bergeron to Marchand. And the Boston Bruins are going to scale the heights. It has been 1,445 days since the Boston Bruins have been in first place. But they will put their heads on the pillows at the top of the Atlantic and the top of the East tonight.
And keep in mind, we're only a few days away from a rematch again.